Bunny Lovers, we're back at it again, and, oh shoot, welcome to part two, and, the part one, we're gonna unbox this guy. So if you haven't seen that, well, let's just get to opening this baby up. Should we use magic? Okay, producers. Oh, we can't do anything. We can, I like the sound effects of opening that on the camera. Alrighty, so we got this bad boy to be able to zoom out. So, let's open this up. Okay, so yes, the card is upside down. I got it like this. Awesome. Ooh, I just want to look over pets. Nice. Okay, so I'm just gonna put that down. And okay. Yeah. And there's all this stuff. Oh, hey, we have a little checklist. Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to destroy that. Ooh. That's a little... Actually, a really good thing. Series 3? Oh! Okay. So, but this is, okay, this, the home pack is series 2. But, oh, nice. At least we got a home series 2 check. Was this one coming in? No. No. Okay. Please. So we have our pet. Okay, I'm just gonna take a slight guess. See what's on here. Actually, it kind of feels like it might be. So it has. Oh, could it be? I think it might be this one. I really like the goat, so I hope it's the goat. I think it might be. I hope it's not the dog. I probably just jinxed myself, but I don't think it is. Okay. Let's just open this and stop guessing. Oh, it's not. Okay. Oh, it's the elephant. Oh, he's so cute, though. Oh. Where's the... This is too cute. Comes with a little bit of peanuts. Oh, he's so cute. His trunk kind of looks weird from the side, but, like... Yeah, it's like the molding, but he's so cute. Let's take off his little costume. Not right now. Let's put on his headband, which I think it. But the face, it doesn't have eyelashes, so I'm guessing it's a dude. Oh yeah. So he's really cute. Look at him. Yeah. Okay. This is really easy to take off. All right. Nice. Well, he's. Got a big old bottom. Mm-hmm. Chunky. Yes, so yeah, compared to the bee, he's... Oh, y'all, his head's bigger. And his body's far bigger. But yeah, he's super cute. I really like him. Nice. So yes, that is what we got for our thirsty pets and our hungry pets. So yeah, I got... Yeah, but yeah, that makes sense. I didn't even see the elephants, so that's what I thought was the goat. So... But I still am really happy with the elephant. I just didn't want the dog or like the cheese. Oh, the pie? The pancake bear. What is this? I was thinking of this little jalapeno thing. I'm not sure what animal it is because it's got a really long tail. But, anyways, so yes, thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.